Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Ignore my Gatorade mustache. I got it earlier today at school. This is gonna be the strange quirk episode. Come on. Still. Anyway, the strange quirk. The strange quirk is my video. I'm making a video. Anyway, the strange quirk is a quirk, as you can guess. Strange quirks are found in hadrons, which are subatomic particles, or mesons, and other particles, like strange d mesons, kaons. I'll have videos on those in probably like two seasons. Sorry, but antiparticles must come first. Strange quirks are also part of something called strange matter. Now, I'm not going to explain strange matter in this video. That's probably going to be probably like a filler video before I do my next actual particle physics video after two more videos of this. Anyway, yeah. Okay, so strange quirks are thought to be found. I mean, we know they exist. We do. But they're also thought to be found at the core of neutron stars. Now, I'm not going to explain what neutron stars are either. But in the core of a neutron star, there's thought to be a soup of quarks, like everywhere in a neutron star. And there's supposed to be a bunch of up and down quarks, mainly those. And if the density gets higher in the core, then the weak force will turn the down quarks into strange quarks, which have less mass and I think less density. But if the density goes back to normal, then the strange quarks will just decay back into the down quarks. Strange quarks can also decay into up quarks by emitting a W boson. Now, strange quarks, as I said, they make up hadrons, kaons, strange d mesons, and they can decay, they can turn into a down quark and an up quark. So, yeah, I'll see you next video, which is, I don't know. Bye.